Hi guys, today I am going to review another pack received from Bangwood.com. Let's open the packet. This is sticker, Bangwood.com. And let's open it again. Hey, you can see it's another fidget spinner. It is packed inside a really nice box. Let's open the box. You can see the spinner is kept inside a nice foam pad so that during the shipping there will be no chances of scratching on the spinner. Inside the box you will get the fidget spinner, an English written brief instruction manual, and a micro USB to USB cable for charging the fidget spinner. It gives me smooth and heavy metallic feelings to my hand. It is made up of zinc alloy and the surface finishing is really nice. Weight of the spinner is 75 gram as per the instruction manual. It comes with 3 different color, silver, black and gold. The colored circle on the top of the box indicates the color of the spinner inside it. Let's see the Bangwood product page. You can see the price of the fidget spinner is $14.99. Now read the instruction manual. As per the instruction manual, you have to first connect the spinner to a 5 volt power supply. I am connecting the spinner to my power bank. The LED light ups. I think now it is activated. Let's unplug it. Take out your phone and download the AITO app from App Store or Google Play. Let's open Google Play and install the app. After installing the app, open it. Wait for a moment. Now it is asking to turn on my Bluetooth. Allow it. Then it's asking permission to access the location. Allow it. Connect the spinner with the smartphone. Go to setting. Then click on device. It will search the device. Then select the device and connect it. We will get a succeed message when it is successfully connected. In the apps, there are 3 different options for the display. First one is light. You can select different light pattern from here. Second one is emoji. You can set your emoji from here. And the third one is text display. You can write your own text to display it on the fidget spinner. On the top, you can see it's showing the speed of rotation in RPM. From the light bulb icon, you can turn on or turn off the LED in the spinner. Let's have a taste. This fidget spinner uses a ultra quiet bearing, so you cannot even hear the sound during the rotation, and it is really stable during the rotation. I can manage to hold it on my single finger. The spinner uses a 120 milliampere hour lithium ion battery. It will take around 1 hour to charge it. Once it is fully charged, you can run it for 2 hours. The spin time of the spinner is around 4 to 5 minutes. At the conclusion, I can say this is the best spinner I have used till now. Guys, I hope you have enjoyed my review video. If you like this video, don't forget to like and share. Please subscribe my channel by hitting the subscribe button. Thank you so much. Have a good day.